today the IFAB decided to approve VAR for football. So as of today, video assistant refereeing is part of football, and this is certainly very important. We had an academic analysis which was very, very thorough, and at the end of the day, the results of all these experiments and studies were conclusive, and we came to the conclusion that VAR is good for football, is good for refereeing. It brings more fairness in the game, and for these reasons, we have decided to approve VAR. So I think that's, of course, the most important step, the most important decision of today, which will certainly have an impact on football going forward. VAR at the World Cup will certainly help to have a fairer World Cup, because if there is a big mistake of a referee, this big mistake will be corrected by VAR.